teams to this point. It's game one of the Western Conference Finals. Welcome, everyone, courtside.
Taking a look at Denver, and after sweeping their last series, they're riding a nice wave of momentum into the conference finals.
Yeah, they really are. Now, we'll see if that gap between series takes any of that momentum away. You like to get as much rest as possible in the postseason, but you also don't want to get rusty.
And the Lakers starting five. We've got Davis, Jared Vanderbilt out there with LeBron James. Then it's D'Angelo Russell, and it's Reeves in at the two. And for Denver, Gordon is the four with the Joker in the middle. Bruce Brown is out there with Jamal Murray, and it's Porter in at the three. Tip-off goes to Denver. Here's Murray. Outside, Brown. Pass to Porter. Gordon with it. Clock at six. That's good. His first bucket of the game.
Aaron Gordon is one springy dude. When he gets the ball down low, it's hard to stop it.
James, outside. The three from Russell. The shot's good on the assist by James.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
To the middle. Here's Gordon. And Gordon with the big finish.
Now, sometimes there's passes, and then there's precision passes. Murray with one of those there.
Outside Russell. Pass to Reeves. Back to Russell. Takes a three. And the Lakers hit again from deep.
No hesitation as D'Angelo Russell, someone who does not lack confidence.
Outside Porter. Over James. Basket for Denver.
He's a potent mix of effort and ability. Hard to shut down a player of his caliber.
Pass to Reeves. Russell against Murray. Here's Davis. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance at a three-point play.
And you can see the lower body strength from AD right there, able to take contact, get fouled, and still get the shot to go.
Davis.
Yeah, we've seen Anthony Davis change both his body and his game to adapt over time to what's going on in today's NBA, becoming a much more effective three-point shooter.
Now here's Murray. Kick out to Brown. Fires the three. On target from range.
And I love their energy so far. They're now 4-for-4 from the field.
Outside Russell. And then Russell with the dunk.
Again, Russell able to dance behind the screen, and once he's able to set you up like that, it's over.
Outside Murray. Pass to Porter. Jokic against Davis. Porter, pass to Jokic. Inside, Murray. And the layup is good off the glass.
Kind of amazing because Jokic has that passing ability and what it's done in terms of how the coaches run their offense around what he can do.
And that was the mobile one drive. Low resistance to the finish line.
He made that drive look easy, but that had a high degree of difficulty.
Here's Reeves. Back to Russell. Sinks another one. He's on a roll, starting 4-for-4.
Flat out taking the game over, and there's no way he's going to give it up.
Pass to Porter. Now Jokic. Murray with it. The three. And another three for Denver.
And he's got a confident shot going right now as Jamal's stepping into that three ball.
Murray against Russell. Now here is James. Left side, Vanderbilt. Back to James. And he buries his first look.
You know LeBron will play physical when the play calls for it. That time makes the contact, and it's a non-issue for him.
Outside Porter. Pass to Jokic. Shoots over Davis. And again, it's Denver converting. These teams just feeling each other out.
Yeah, I love the spirit out there. Already six lead exchanges.
Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over. And the Nuggets will go for a different look here. Bryant, he's checked in for Jokic. Green comes in for Gordon. Caldwell Pope's checked in for Brown. And it's Jackson in for Jamal Murray. Now here's Schroeder. Walker passes to Beasley. And he buries his first look.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Denver has gone 2 of 2 at the perimeter. Outside Porter. Jackson, the pass to Green. A minute 31 left to play in the first quarter. Jackson outside. From the elbow. And that comes off the assist by Green.
And Jackson has no problem trying to find some space in the mid-range. He'll take all of those.
Beasley outside. Back to Schroeder. Hachimura against Green. Outside Walker. Here's Schroeder. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
That's 10 straight points they've given up in the painted area. Huh.
The Nuggets have gotten all 8 shots to go. They are red hot. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Porter against Walker. Fades back. And the Nuggets getting another bucket to fall.
They keep capturing the lead, then giving it back. We'll see if they can hold on to it this time.
Well, you can tell they really want to increase this lead. They can't keep letting them take it from them.
Now here's Beasley. And that one makes him 2 for 2. He's in his rhythm.
I love this game plan. That's 10 points in a row from in close.
6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Walker against Porter. And he's going for the lob! Oh, what a nice defensive play to disrupt the lob. It's Beasley on the wing. Hachimura, the pass to Schroeder. 3 seconds left. And he takes it up and lays it in.
Well, don't want to body him up. He's just too fast as Schroeder's able to get it done.
And so it's D'Angelo Russell making things happen for the Lakers. He put together 10 points in the quarter. Time for a quick break, then back to the action. Just to get back into it here in game one. And a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for the Lakers.
Well, guys, early on, they're driving the lane constantly, using their quickness to gain an advantage. Look at their points off penetration.
Well, I want to add also the damage that has been done on the inside. It's a lot of rubble in there, but we're continuing to go right at the defense.
Gordon is the 4 with the Joker in the middle. Jamal Murray out there with Bruce Brown. And it's Caldwell Pope in at the small forward position. That's the group for Denver getting going in the second. And that one good. Jokic has got his second basket on the night.
And Jokic's decision-making is absolutely elite. Taking that catch and shoot that time.
Pass to Reeves. And here's James. And another 3 for the Lakers.
He's going to punish you if you leave him open. He's more than willing to take the open 3 when he's got it.
Outside, Brown. Here's Caldwell Pope. Checked by James. Back to Brown. Oh, and makes it with the kiss. Brown's got 5 points.
And you like the balance here. Not just falling in love with the 3 ball.
Pass to Reeves. Here's James. Tacks up a three. Sinks it from distance. And the Lakers lead by seven.
Their defense has to do a better job of smothering those shooters.
Murray passes to Gordon. Here's Caldwell Pope. Check by James. Kick out to Brown. Six on the shot clock. Count it. All three of his attempts have gone in.
That's a move you won't see many guys make. Impressive stuff.
Los Angeles has got all four threes to drop from downtown in this game. Now here's Russell. 10 points for him. James outside. Fades and shoots. And Vanderbilt gets it to go on the assist by James. James has got three assists tonight. The Nuggets have gone 3 of 3 to begin the second. Outside Murray. Pass to Caldwell Pope. And here's Brown. Murray for three. And the Nuggets hit again from deep.
Well, a polished score and good recognition as Jamal Murray understood the timing that he needed to catch and fire.
Here's Reeves. Back to James. Double team on James. And another three for the Lakers.
This defense just can't stay connected to shooters.
Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over.
And one thing I've learned through the years is no matter the situation, there are always adjustments you can make.
Yeah, not just there to pump up or to discipline players. You got to make sure that the coach makes the proper adjustments and has his team in the right mindset to carry it out.
Naji, he's checked in for Caldwell Pope. Gordon outside. Pass to Brown. Jokic with it. Checked by Davis. With a 9-footer, here's Murray. That falls. Nice feed from Jokic. Jokic has got 3 assists in the game.
I mean, they've been relentless. Just keep getting shots at the rim.
Now here's Russell. 10 points for him. Here's Reeves. Pass to James. And there's the lob. Tipped. Stolen by Jokic. Gordon outside. And here's Murray. 10 points for him. And here's Brown for three. And the Nuggets hit again from deep.
Defensively, you can't afford to get stuck on the pick.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up in that situation.
Now here's Vanderbilt. Outside Russell. And he banks in the layup. Russell's got 12 points in the game.
Yeah, I love the play there from D'Lo. Uses the play, gets some space, and then knocks it down.
And that replay showed how sensational that drive truly was.
Yeah, and in close games like this one, B.A., you need toughness. Guys who will run to the fight and get after it.
Here's Jokic. Pass to Brown. From the low block. And another basket for Denver. The Lakers in the lead. Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over. Green comes in for Naji. And it's Porter Jr. in for Gordon. And a new group getting ready for the Lakers. Bamba's checked in for Anthony Davis. Hachimura comes in for Vanderbilt. Walker, he's checked in for Reeves. And it's Schroeder in for Russell. Now, here is James. 7 points in the game. Six to shoot. 4-3. He's got it. 4 for 4 now. He's automatic.
Now you got to go out and contest his 3-point shot just to make him uncomfortable. LeBron knocks another one down.
Brown passes to Murray. Again gets it to go. He can't miss. 5 for 5.
They just look so overwhelmed inside. That's why they continue to get attacked.
This James on the wing. And that's out of bounds. It was last touched by Porter.
Nice deflection there. Really trying to disrupt their offensive flow.
Yeah, appreciate the work right now on the defensive end.
There's 37 seconds left in the first half of basketball. Walker finds James. Now here's Bamba. Just five to shoot. Back to James. The three is up. Ooh, he's locked in. Drains his fifth shot in his many attempts.
And another huge night from LeBron James. He's been doing it since 2003.
Murray against Schroeder. Left side Murray. Pass to Bryant. Shoots over Schroeder. And there's Bryant. That's good. On the assist by Murray. Murray's got assist number five here tonight. And so it's LeBron James making things happen for the Los Angeles Lakers. 11 points in the quarter. He's on fire. Glad to have you with us as we return to the action here in the Western Conference Finals. You know, LeBron James has been exceptional here, guys.
And the bulk of his production has been generated along the perimeter.
Yeah, he keeps tracking down those spots behind the three-point line and finding some open opportunities.
Here's who Darvin Ham is starting in the second half. Davis out there with Jared Vanderbilt. Then there's LeBron James. Then it's D'Angelo Russell. And it's Reeves in at the shooting guard. Brown. The shot is good on the assist by Jokic. Brown's got 14 points.
When it's this close, every bucket matters. You need good looks.
Outstanding dribble drive. And that replay was brought to you by Mobile One.
Whoa, a drive like that is the kind of play that can shift the entire outcome of a close game like this one.
To the inside. And he makes no mistake. Slam dunk.
D'Lo at that size has great court vision and a great pass.
The Nuggets trail. Outside Murray. It's Brown on the wing. And he lobs it up. And the dunk by Jokic.
Jokic on an alley-oop. Sweet.
Los Angeles has gotten 7 of 8 three-pointers to go in this game. Porter against James. Down low. Here's Davis. And there's another one for the Lakers.
You have to appreciate guys who can work the mid-range area. It's clearly how you keep defenses honest.
Oh, man, that is just easy for him out there. At his size with that kind of touch, that is money.
Murray against Russell. Murray's shot is good. 14 points for him.
Well, the talk at halftime must have been a good one. Right now, three straight buckets to start the quarter.
Here's Reeves. He gets it in there. And the Lakers lead by four.
Now that play never gets old. The pick and roll will still be an offensive staple 100 years from now. Trust me.
Outside Murray. Takes the three. No good. And Los Angeles the other way now.
And after burying three straight shot opportunities, finally a miss there. Still feeling the momentum, though.
Pass to Russell. Ooh, he's been flawless tonight. Now he's 6 for 6.
Well, I'm not sure what the coach said at halftime, but whatever it did, it's lit a fire. They're now 4 of 4 from the field to start their offense here in the second half.
Denver calls timeout. You got to like what we're seeing from D'Angelo Russell.
They got to be using this timeout to think about a personnel change or a game plan change to try to slow him down.
A different look for Denver. Caldwell Pope's checked in for Brown, and it's Jackson in for Murray. And the Lakers also making a change. Beasley's checked in. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by in the second half. Pass to Gordon. Back to Caldwell Pope. Lets the three fly. Connects from downtown.
Good job reading the floor. Aaron Gordon solid at sensing when someone's open.
Beasley, right side. Jokic against Davis. Vanderbilt. And the shot goes down. Vanderbilt's got his second basket of the game.
Can't talk enough about the subtleties in that setup right there. The assist, really the key to that entire sequence.
Jokic against Davis. Jokic passes to Jackson. That falls. Nice feed from Jokic.
Jokic has got assist number 5 here tonight. The Lakers have gone an impressive 5 of 5 so far in the third quarter. Pass to Reeves. Beasley with it. Fires the 3. Knocks down the long J. Beasley's got 7 points in the game.
Oh, you gotta love the back and forth. Showing real confidence at the arc.
Yeah, both teams finding ways to the 3-point line and trying to take advantage from distance. Of all the action happening there, it's the assist that jumps out to me there. That's just a great look and a great setup for the bucket.
Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over.
And things are always changing throughout a game. Teams have to adjust on the fly.
And timeouts are a wonderful opportunity to just settle in and recollect the thoughts of your entire team. Not just the guys playing, but the entire team.
Bryant, he's checked in for Denver. Najee comes in for Gordon. We've got 1:55 left in the third quarter of the game. Pass to Beasley. 5 on the clock. Beyond the arc. Hits the trifecta. He's got 10.
And he can be pretty consistent out there, so the defense is going to have to force Beasley off the line.
Here's Caldwell Pope. He's got 5. Back to Porter. Over Beasley. And another basket for Denver.
Not second guessing as Porter makes the right decision to score that time.
Schroeder passes to Beasley. Back to Schroeder. 1:11 left to play in the third quarter. Finds the bottom from 13 feet out. And the Lakers lead by 6.
Schroeder continuing to build his confidence, shooting the ball from the perimeter. I'd like to see him square up and sink those J's.
Here's Caldwell Pope. Back to Porter. From 18 feet away. And Caldwell Pope gets it to go. Caldwell Pope's got 7 now in this quarter.
Yeah, there was a lack of intensity in the first half, but these teams have now turned it up.
You asked for those hustle plays earlier in the game. We're seeing them now.
Here's Bamba. And they're going to count that bucket, and they'll send him to the line. It could be a 3-point play.
Man, what focus. I mean, the hoop and the harm. Incredible.
For the Nuggets, Green comes in for Najee. And it's Brown in for Caldwell Pope. James has checked in for the Lakers. Walker comes in for Beasley.
One shot.
Denver has gone 2 of 3 from outside so far in the third quarter. Outside, Brown. It's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. And the 3-pointer goes. Porter's got 9 points.
And you really want to step up and try to make Porter make a move right there. The 3-ball look easy.
Green against James. Four seconds left. That one a tad offline, but it drops in for him. 15 points in the game.
And he was dominant in their last outing. And the same thing here tonight. He is in a terrific groove right now.
Seems to be nobody standing in his way. No roadblocks for him to get to his spot, capitalize, and continue to be aggressive.
And so it's Los Angeles with a 6-point lead at the close of the quarter. Just pounding the painted area. That's an opportunity to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
Woo, I'm fired up to see this dish one more time. It's always great to see your two guards share the wealth.
You know, sometimes that's what can separate some of the best players, not just creating for yourself, but creating for others as well.
And with these teams locked in a very close contest, this fourth quarter promises to be a good one. Porter Jr. and Gordon at the 3 and the 4. Bruce Brown is out there with Jamal Murray, and it's Jokic in at the 5 spot. That's the group on the floor for Denver. Outside Porter, pass to Gordon.
Murray against Russell. Just four to shoot. And he gets it to go.
This team just goes to another level when Jamal Murray does offensively.
James outside. Here's Reeves, defended by Brown. Outside for Russell. Pass to Vanderbilt. The Lakers got to get one up. Late clock. And there's James from the arc. And another three for the Lakers.
And it only makes sense to give him the rock again. He put the team on his back all game.
Yeah, he's feeling it. Keep feeding him until he misses.
Russell against Murray. Back to Brown. Yes, and it's Murray picking up the assist.
Well, that's just sweet passing there for Murray, keeping his eyes open and finding the open man.
And no lack of aggression on that move. Good for the 2K drive. Pass to Reeves. Russell from outside. And he sinks it again. 7 of 7 from the field now.
And kind of par for the course here, right? Coming through with a solid offensive game to help them get this lead.
And here's Brown for three. Oh, he's on fire. 8 for 8 and just looking relentless.
These teams are finding the range, showing a lot of confidence.
It seems like they're going to find out who can make the deepest threes. Right now, it's a shootout.
Pass to Russell. The arc. Oh, he can't miss.
Timeout, 8 for 8
after that shot.
Well, you can tell right now the teammates are scanning the floor to find him and feed him. Why not? He's on it right now.
Now a timeout called by Denver. And as we head down the stretch, these players are focused on absorbing their coach's game plan and also drinking some Gatorade so their bodies will be well hydrated for the minutes ahead. And let's send it over to Allie LaForce.
Guys, thanks a lot. I had a chance to hear what Mike Malone was saying to his team. He encouraged them to get out in transition. He said, quote, that team can be tough to score on when they set up in the half court. Let's push the ball at every opportunity. Back to you.
Allie, thank you. Pass to Brown. There's the triple. And the Nuggets hit again from deep.
Well, he now has 4 3-pointers this game, guys. 2 in each half. He's really spacing out the floor for his teammates.
Now James. He's guarded by Porter. James passes to Russell. Here's Reeves. Whoop, there's the shot clock violation. So they'll turn it over. The Nuggets have got all 4 shots to go in this final quarter. Pass to Murray. We're in the final quarter play here. 3 minutes in to the paint. Kick out to Brown. And he's going for the oop here. And Gordon with the big finish.
Huge play there from AG.
The Lakers have gone a perfect 3 for 3 here in the fourth. James outside. Back to Russell. That falls. Nice feed that time from James. James has got 6 assists in the game. Denver has gone 2 of 2 from outside so far in the fourth. And he makes it on the layup. Brown's got 12 points here in the second half.
This is not a player who likes to be trailing in any game. That lights a fire.
It's James on the wing. He's guarded by Porter. And James gets it to go.
Look, give LeBron the ball and get out of the way. LBJ again.
Murray passes to Jokic. Shoots over Davis. And it's Denver with another.
Well, Jokic needed it, and he got it.
For Los Angeles, they've gotten off to a perfect 5 for 5 so far in the fourth. Pass to Russell. And here is Vanderbilt, defended by Gordon. Down low, Reeves. Good setup. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup. And the Lakers lead by 5. Inside, here's Porter. And then Porter with the dunk.
And Porter stepping up once to take that shot.
Los Angeles has gone 3-for-3 from downtown in this fourth quarter. And he lobs it up to the rim, and Davis slams it home.
Awesome job by AD to get the ball in a favorable spot. That's most anywhere, but comes up big with that basket.
Murray passes to Jokic. It's good. And the assist goes to Murray. Jokic has got 4 points this quarter.
And just great intensity down the stretch. I mean, he really wants to rock with the game on the line.
Take a look at him. Locked in right now in this moment. Wants the ball in his hands and feels real comfortable with the shot he's taking.
And let's take another look at that exceptional drive, thanks to Mobile One.
Yeah, no doubt about it. He's been a force of nature, and that drive, just another of his great plays this game.
The fadeaway, and he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim.
Look, Jokic continues to get confidence. He is becoming that guy for this team.
Inside, orders there, and he buries it.
LeBron James, one of the best ever to do it.
Now a timeout called by Denver. They're down by 5. 52 seconds left in the game. All right, time now to present our New Balance player of the game, LeBron James.
It's almost beyond belief what he's done in this game. He's been impossible to cool off, hitting just about everything he looks at. It doesn't matter who's guarding him. He's had an answer for just about everyone.
52 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Murray passes to Jokic. Catch! What a beautiful shot! Brings him within 3!
Ah, the marriage of a big man and touch. There it was from Jokic.
They'll probably slow things down now.
Burn the clock while you have the lead. I like that.
Money!
He is torching a defense that simply has no answers for him.
Important possession here.
Yeah, we'll see how they execute under pressure.
Murray from outside. And it's good! And he's brought them within 2 points now.
Now that's one to remember. What an impact on the game.
I'm wondering, is that the biggest shot of the game?
And now they decide to foul intentionally. He drops the first one, and that makes it a 3-point lead.
Yeah, made for spots like this. It's the king at the line.
Second one is good, getting both at the line. And it's a 4-point ball game.
Now it's a 2-possession game. Important foul shots right there.
Denver calls timeout. Four seconds left in the fourth quarter here.
Oh, the trifecta! You expect he's going to find a way to pull through in the clutch.
And they're going to prolong the game with an intentional foul.
Yeah, just a must-foul situation to stop the clock.
First free throw is good, and that'll put him up 2. So he goes 2-for-2 at the line, and it's a 3-point game.
Well, important there to have the 3-point lead because only a 3 can tie it up now.
Murray passes to Jokic. Yes! Oh, what a sensational bucket! That brings it within 1. We've got 13 seconds left in the fourth quarter, and they need to stop the clock, so there's the foul. Gets the first, and that'll put him up 2.
And all Russell has to do is push out the distractions and focus on the task at hand. He can do this. And looking to even the score with a huge 3.
Now you can bet that's what they're looking for. This late in the game, they need that 3.
Yeah, these teams are playing with incredible energy.
That's 7 seconds left to play in the fourth. And James puts up a deep three. Oh, couldn't sink it, and we're going to overtime. Time expires. We're going to overtime. And we'll be back with you shortly. Well, four quarters weren't enough to decide this ball game. Sit back and enjoy as we move on to overtime. And Denver has possession. We've got Jared Vanderbilt. He's out there with LeBron James. Anthony Davis is out there with D'Angelo Russell. And it's Reeves in at the two-guard spot. Back to Jokic to take the lead. And another three for Denver.
They're getting torched on the perimeter. Four of the last five buckets have been threes.
James outside. Pass to Reeves. James against Porter. Here's Russell. Wow! Now 10 for 10 after that one. He's on fire.
Well, D'Angelo Russell not scared of the big moment.
Outside Murray. It's Brown on the wing. Now Gordon to the inside. And there's Jokic on the assist by Gordon. Jokic has got 5 points now in the quarter.
Defensively, you can't afford to get stuck on the pick.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up in that situation.
Pass to Reeves. Ooh, he's been flawless tonight. Now he's 6 for 6.
And coming down the stretch, you just can't afford that type of defensive breakdown.
Yeah, breakdowns like this are only going to hurt you moving forward and late in the game. Establish some trust and make the defense come together.
To the middle. Here's Jokic. And he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in. Jokic has got 26 points. A little over a minute and a half gone now in overtime. James, damn, that one's good.
He's been down there so many times. LeBron on the interior, able to convert.
Russell against Murray. Pass to Jokic. Shoots over Davis. Nikola Jokic again. And he's got 28 now.
How huge is that bucket? When in doubt, get it to the big fella.
The more that you level up in the game of basketball, it becomes about the matchups, identifying the weakest link, and then exploiting it.
Oh, what great action we've seen tonight. Hard to imagine a more entertaining game.
No, this is about as high octane a game as you're going to find.
Oh, he nails it!
And now the team is going to switch over. Jokic usually feeding the guys. Now they're going to find him with how hot he is.
And the Lakers call time here. They're down by three. 50 seconds left in the OT period. James against Porter. Baseline try. It falls! And that one brings him within one.
I love that. This is LeBron not settling. He can dice you up from the mid-range, too.
Murray passes to Jokic. And it's in!
The name of the game isn't scoring, it's scoring efficiency.
And the Lakers have possession.
And this is so critical. They now have to score every trip up the floor.
Nope. Every opportunity here have to have flawless execution.
Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over. They're down by three. And we've got 28 seconds left in the OT period. Porter against James.
Count it! Oh, what a sensational bucket! That brings him within one. I mean, do you think a little or even a big bump is stopping LeBron? His determination is part of what makes him a future Hall of Famer.
Here are the Nuggets with the ball, and they commit an intentional foul. We'll see another one of those, so they get into the penalty. Here's Jokic, and they go to the intentional foul. Good on the first, and that'll put him up two.
And Jokic just has that presence out there. Never looks like he's feeling any kind of pressure. Just that calm demeanor really helps him in these clutch kind of moments.
And so it's the Lakers with it.
The whole arena knows they need a three to force another overtime.
James passes to Vanderbilt. The three from Russell. And buries it from deep. Ooh, a tremendous three. We're tied. And the Nuggets call time here. Right side Murray. And here's Gordon from the arc. And he drills the triple.
Oh, man. Look at Aaron Gordon proving he can step up and be the man.
So it's the Nuggets taking the W in a close one. And it always takes a lot of pressure off a team when they get the win in game one.
It's the most important game of the series. They've shown they know how to beat this team. The formula's in place. Now they just have to stick with it for the next few games.